political operative at the center of the disputed North Carolina congressional election has been arrested. Leslie McCrae Dallas is facing charges related to his work in 2016 and 2018 elections. Among other things, he's accused of paying people to illegally collect absentee ballots at last fall's 9th congressional district election that was apparently won by a Republican. The North Carolina State Election Board has now ordered a new election.